Yeah, in here.
The doctor said, "If you're planning a third, just do a C-section." Nope, not planning a third.
No way.
No wonder I couldn't deliver him.
No kidding.